So I used the smaller Copper Chef pan this morning to cook breakfast. I cooked some sausage and I just got done cooking the eggs. And as you can see, it is definitely nonstick. So far, so good. I can't wait to try out other foods in these pans to see how they turn out. So as of right now, I highly recommend these Copper Chef pans, and stay tuned for another review once I further use the dish. Judging off the bottom of the pan, it looked like the pan was never used.